For many low-income families, school voucher programs provide essential aid for their children to attend the school of their choice. That is, unless these families live in Maryland and want to send their students to a private school that holds beliefs that the government doesn't like. There, state officials are targeting a Christian school because of its Christian beliefs, and they're harming low-income students in the process. Bethel Christian Academy is a private Christian school with a heart for students from economically disadvantaged families. Over 25% of their students receive some form of financial aid. For years, the school had participated in Maryland's school voucher program that was designed to give underprivileged families the opportunity to provide their kids a quality education. That is, until the state informed Bethel just before the school year started that its students would no longer be permitted to use voucher money to attend the school because of the school's religious beliefs. In addition to denying families the freedom to use their voucher money at Bethel, the state demanded that the school repay any money it had received from the voucher program over the past 2 years, totaling over $100,000. Bethel has tried to fill the gap that the state left. They've offered more money in financial aid to help parents cover the cost, abandoned plans for building upgrades. They've even stopped hiring new teachers, and they are still holding off on backfilling vacant positions. Unfortunately, that hasn't been enough for the low-income families who rely on the voucher program to send their children to Bethel. The government shouldn't get to take away such a great educational option from these children, but it's determined to punish Bethel Christian Academy for not falling in line with its ideological agenda. As a result, the government continues to harm the children and the communities these schools serve.